Shadow Walker. Hello. What the hell are you doing this late at night? Hey, Naga! Alamak. Even late at night, got people still awake, huh? You guys got no work, is it later? I just came back from work. Currently shirtless at the moment because it's so freaking hot at home. Eating ice cream middle of the night. Koyak in ranking. If you koyak, what about me, man? I literally am shirtless right now because it's so damn hot.
Honestly, that's cool.
It's okay, huh? Our rep is like from stomach level down, huh? So, I've still got it covered. Let's make somebody special. Let's make a plus 5 bush cats. How about a 4 and a 3? 4 and a 3 sounds nice. And it's like quite cheap. 2.2 million. I'll try a different style of upgrading. Cause I found this piece of music absolutely fantastic. Shadow Walker, why don't you start a naked stream first? Alright, all the fat boys unite. We make a different team. Alright. I'll quit Team Intrepidus. We'll do a fat boy clan. Alright. Me, you, Arroyos. Together we will rule Singapore and Malaysia with our moves. Anyways, I want to try something different for today. Let's quiet turn down the music first. Alright. I've always wanted to do this. Let's play this music. Oh, how about that? Oh, damn. Suddenly it got so serious. Uh-oh. Oh! Oh, damn. Oh, the music. Oh, it tied up so well. Oh, the music tied up so well. But it failed. What? Plus 2? back to the regular music. Really? Keep buffering? Okay, you rewind. Rewind the thing. I promise you it sounded amazing. Oh, well, that was anticlimactic. Plus 2. Totally failed. 4 and 3. Oh, I only got 6 million left. That was so good. I will stream that again. I wanted to rewind that. Where's that? Let's play this music. Oh, how about that? Oh, damn. Suddenly it got so serious. I mean, holy shit. Let's expand that a little bit. Uh-oh. How about that, guys? Oh, damn. How about that? Oh, the music. Oh, you got that right, Siddiq. Alright, from now on, every upgrade I'll do, we will play with that music, okay? Every upgrade from now on. You find a way to boost that up, man. That was so soft. James World Cup 14 plus 5. Fantastic. Good job, man. Congratulations. This one here. Are you so soft? Anyway, that song is called Burn It All by Hans Zimmer. I'm sure some of you who've watched TV before will recognize that music, because that is from this fantastic TV show called Iron Chef. For example, it plays when he reveals the ingredient.
Tour d'Argent chef, Bernard LeBlanc!
Here he comes, LeBlanc from the Tour d'Argent, the restaurant that leads the way in
France. There's a special movie. He's not here.
Fish, it's red snapper roe. That's what you're seeing on camera here. Okay. He's trying to prepare it properly.
Tricky guy on the other side today.
このめでたい試合のテーマは今朝明石から取り寄せました祝いには欠かせない魚の
I love this series.
それでは発表します。第一試合のテーマはこれです。21世紀料理始め第一試合のテーマはタイ。
Yeah, this entire show is so ridiculously epic. But I realized that the producers of the Iron Chef, the original Iron Chef show, got almost every single piece of their music from this movie called Backdraft. It's a real movie called Backdraft about firefighters. So, you know, a lot of the music, they got it from this movie. It's not original. So the song earlier you heard on, when he revealed the special ingredient of the day, this is it. How about that, man? Fantastic. Alright, so from now on, we will always play this music when we are upgrading. Especially the big ones, the small kucing kurap ones, you know, maybe no need. Talking about the really big ones, you know, like the people that I always use, for example. Perhaps you can go one last upgrade. Oh my god! Eto plus 3 is 35 million! 35 million. This is only 9 million! Oh shit. Okay, we are buying a plus one. Okay. Alright, we are gonna upgrade this. If it works, I might be selling him. If this works. Cause plus two is 9.5. Plus one, actually I bought it for less than 5 million. How is this 5 million? Together it's like 35 million EP. Do even hal. Good morning. Do better, man, at managing Manchester United. Okay, here we go. Alright, let's turn on the epic music. Let's dial that back a bit. Let's forward a bit. Oh, how would this work, guys? Oh, 35 million. Season 10, you, Samuel Eto. Would this be successful? Here we go, guys. We got no other choice. We gotta do it. Here we go. Oh my god. Oh. Oh my god. Ouch. Ouch. I can't even make a plus three. plus three. I can't even make a plus. Oh my god, you gotta be. You gotta be kidding me. Butcha! Ay. That totally failed. Alright, you know what? Enough with the upgrades. I only wanted to test the timing of the music. That was a waste of money. Let's play some games. That's an absolute waste of money. Joshua Jevon, welcome to the stream, man. Ado. Who is this? Tan Sri Yat Klop. What? Roger Tan Sri. Bye, 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 bye. Okay. Let's play some. Why is Bastan Schweinsteiger on the right? Can we like do something else here? Don't we have a better RCM or something? Pogba down. Hala. Okay, Kroos come in. Schweinsteiger goes off. Actually, I can put Messi there. Okay, Neymar ke kanan. Torres is a plus 3. Oh, like, actually, I can put him here. Podolski go on the left. Ronaldo right forward. That works. Podolski on the left forward, please. Thank you very much. Kelakar apa? Ni Azpilicueta kat tengah. Mak, Thiago Silva is down. Okay, never mind. I got 10 seconds. Sudah pula. Oh, do I choose? Thiago Silva, are you going? Okay. Pogba goes out. Ah, not enough time to change. Crazy. Yeah, Nicholas is very, very sad. Welcome to the stream. So, we had a plus 4 Sergio Busquets down to a plus 2. We had a plus 2 Season 10 U Samuel Eto'o down to a 0. Wonderful. Absolutely wonderful. Let's win some games. Okay, let's start with the Liverpool loser of the Europa Cup. Finally. Let's go. Kejar dia. Skirtle. Okay. Yelah, pass among the back four all the way throughout the entire game. Eh, jauh apa? Ya Allah, Toni Kroos. Aspili lari. Woi, Vietnam. Woi, shit, on the left side, right side, I mean. Okay. Campak je, guys. Come on, Gerard. Oh, what a beautiful kick that was. Eee, Torres! Oh, this guy playing very patiently, huh? That's okay. We got a lot of time in the world. That's all right. Oh, how about that for a true ball? Philip Lam, thank you very much. All you need is a simple header. Whoever that was, I think Lukasz Podolski. Come on. Oh, what a fantastic interception. Failed. Thiago Silva eh, tak kelakar saya Thiago Silva naik. Oh, who's that centre back? That was fast. The road to how many points? I'm not so sure. Honestly, I'm at like 78 right now. Oh shit, what? How did I miss? It's embarrassing. How? What? Oh yo, pass Messi. Surely that was a easy pass, eh? Hey, what? Oh my god, I thought that was it. Oh. All that is needed is one attack of him to pass. So sad. It's so sad, man. Not again. Martins Kertel with the headers. Oh goodness. This guy's good with the headers, huh? Messi, come on. Why did he stop running? Oh. Well, this is just embarrassing. That's embarrassing, man. Lose 3-0. Like that. Ouch! 24 points. 24 points down. It's painful, you know. So painful. Why is everybody online at this time? It's 12:45 a.m. man. Don't you guys have something better to do, like sleep or whatever? Ah, this guy again. Shit. Well, then again, this guy is a very good team, huh? 4-8 Klose. Season 10 Ronaldo, 4-8 Modric, Lionel Messi.
1-1-3-4.
Messi, Neymar, Ronaldo. Ay ay ay. He's a kaka. From a plus 4 Busquets to a plus 2. Even though I got this plus 0 Samaleto. Lewandowski is up though. And nah, still prefer Podolski. Yeah, they're all 96. My defense is kinda solid actually. Just no luck. Oh my god. 4-1-1-4. No wonder I'm struggling. Joshua, thank you very much for those kind messages, man. Appreciate it. Things like that keep me going. If you notice, he is at the bottom left of the screen. He has this logo. There's this logo that's like not beside the star. That C, what does that mean? Kinda interested. I only see that every now and then. My god. Oi, yeah, yeah. So you see, I said at the bottom left here, my points, my mouse is pointing. This C, what does that mean? Yeah, I need to change my defensive outlook. Damn, Chiellini. My god, Philip Lahm. What? Daniel, hello. Give me a long story why my swap cam is not working. Not say not working, I just, I'm like, not wearing any shirt. It's not nice. It's because it's so goddamn hot. Warm. Oh, come. Anyways, welcome to the stream, everybody. Out, come on. Oh, that should have been a great save. Should have been a great goal, I mean. It is a good save. Alamak. See the gun. What? What? Hey, come on. That didn't even knock him out. Power, he just ran circles around Taka. It's fabulous. Football, Messi, Lionel. After like months of defending. So I'm minus 24 when I lost to him. In return, I got plus 6. Nice. 6, 12, 18, 24. That's like 25% of what I lost. It's crazy. You got me crazy. Oh yeah, talking about that, how's the club doing? Let's see the club. Level 38. Okay. Alright, nobody. Open introduction to my club team Intrepidus. Now come find us. Everybody's welcome to join. We still have space for about 21 new members. So join us here, Club Intrepidus. We need to build our facility. Our level. To a level 48. We're like 10 levels away. Alright, so if you guys can join us, that'd be great. I only got 5k from that. So basically just a refund. Wow. Alright, we need to get this to level 48. Then we can upgrade the staff lodge. Then we can upgrade everything else here. So it'd be great if you guys can join Team Intrepidus. You'll be spelling and the managers, which is either myself or Easy Game. Isn't it? Yeah, Easy Game, myself, explicit, who doesn't play at all, you know, they'll be able to add you in. Basically, just me and Easy Game. Right. Anyways, let's carry on. More games. Orange Old Legend C, it's quite a good player. Please, my greedy. What? Where's my SPL? There we are. Okay, Naldo partnering Sergio Ramos, that's decent. Kaka, where is Antonio Valencia? Okay. Interesting. Got a rating 107, Antonio Valencia. I got a super up. Hmm. 99. Okay, you know what? I just use Valencia, give him a shot. Who knows, maybe he can be of use. Who else can I use? Come on, Smula, Luka Modric. I got Kroos there already. I'll just use those. 105, 102, 101. Strong team. I do not know if this guy is old. I don't think so. Could be a copycat. Cool, huh? Because if he's really old, he will notice that. Hey, it's Evil Swat. Let's play it slow, guys. Let's play it slow, shall we? Too slow. Ma Yong, apanya passing tu, ya Allah. What? Cut back in, I knew it. Zlatan Ibrahimovic. Okay. Why my play is passing so slowly? A Messi, B Messi. Oh shit, better check. What giant throw that was. Get out of Fasi Ibrahimovic's. How is that a corner? Okay. Thank God it's not a corner. Hey! Messi! Go. Why did he tackle himself? What? 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 It's crazy, man. I was in control of that ball. Suddenly I lost it. My God. Wow, four strikers. Oh, Fabregas. That is no foul. That's not a foul. Fantastic, guys. How is that not a foul? Seriously. That's also not a foul. Never mind. Thank you. Goodness gracious me. That's not a foul as well. Losing. Minus 17 this time. It is crazy. It's crazy. This guy, you see, this guy is higher rated. Yet if I beat him, okay, I will go at like 9 points maximum. Okay, I'm willing to bet you, man. I will get 9 points at best. At best, 9 points. Seriously, trust me. That's what I will get. Roger 9 golem. Okay. Speed is down. Say your Diaba. Your Diaba on the wrong side. Lewandowski is a 99. All right. We'll give you a try. See how Griezmann play Lewandowski. Right? Okay. See ya, this guy's a rating Legend A 75. I'm Legend A 42. I'm lower rank than him. But I'm willing to bet that if I win this guy, if I beat this guy, I'll only get 9 points maximum. It's gonna be a single digit number. Just you wait. Oh, that's a foul. Okay. Wow. What was that? Don't chase that, Robert. You're wasting your own energy. Why, I wanted to aim for the far post. So of course he gives it to the near post. That's not foul, of course that's not a foul. That is. Ay. Look at that. Look at that tackle. That blatant pulling of the shoulder, not even the shirt, man. It pulls the entire body down, you know. Probably what, the first goal of the day or something. So blatant, man, that I cannot say, cannot accept, sir. Part where Ibra, is it, just pulls the entire shoulder, the entire body down. Oh yeah. Seriously? Eesh. Let's waste as much time. Uh-huh. Okay. So I told you I only get 9 points, right? It's not even 9, it's 8 points. Beat somebody who's higher ranked than me, 8 points. Somebody lower ranked defeats me, 24 points minus off. Wow. Knew it, man. Forgot about the music. Oh, this guy again? Okay. Top Mandy, what? Have any other good players? Don't want really to use somebody who's down like that, but what to do? Okay, let's see. Who can we put? Like a guy in there? Ah, Ozil. Excellent. Alright. Torres. So, okay, never mind. Not enough time.
We require additional megalodons.
Referee becoming another opponent. Nope, I wanted to pass up. What's with this passing? All I wanted was a regular pass, you know, nothing special, just your basic pass. Basic passing, okay. So nobody is getting the hit. It's fine. Yes. Tackle absolutely failed. Taking 20,000 years to shoot. Doggy ball. Oof. Hey Winters, hello. How have you been? Nah, I just thought of silently streaming lah. Sometimes you don't need to tell the entire world what your plans are. Ayo, kind of. There's no foul, of course. Of course, it wasn't a foul. Even though it was clear-cut obstruction, but hey. Go kick, right? Yes. Wasn't going that way, but you know, sometimes the game's like that. Oh, Ronaldo losing the tackle for Daniel De Rossi. Because Ronaldo is weak. Why do players stumble after they shoot? Do people do that in real life? After they shoot, they like stumble all over the place? Oh,
Right, 2 wins straight plus 7. Fantastic. All I have to do is lose once and you minus 24 points. Joshua, thank you very much for your support, man. Really, really appreciate it. Have a good night. Thank you very much for joining. Excuse me. World's best mix season, top 50. We get 09 better check, not worth anything whatsoever. 08 euros, top 3 on the pack, and we get. What? Never mind. Let's get some money. Because it's all about the money, money, money. Oh my god, okay. Firing, huh? You know, I've been thinking of streaming other things, you know. Not just FIFA Online 3. The main one will be FIFA Online 3, but I got other, you know, I got other games as well. Which I think we can do well together. Oh my god. Oh well. Okay. Let's play a few more games. Okay. Maybe I'll switch to a different game. Maybe I'll start streaming different games. A guy named Six. Alright. Legend A guy. 38 points, slightly lower than me. With an all plus 5 team. Not bad, not bad at all. You know what? I'm going to switch Azpili back to a right back. If I can do so. If I can switch him right back. How the hell do I switch him back to a right back position? There we go. Right back, please. Right back. Okay, there we see about down. Down. No. This guy, yes. Alright. Because okay. The wingback thing is not working out pretty all that well for us. Busquets, okay. Oh, Torres better as a forward. Carry on. No problem. What the hell is Matic there? Let's go, King Trainer. Leicester got King Power logo, we got King Trainer logo on our chests. Sweet Train Kings, you know? No, not really, yeah. Let's go, guys. It's a 4-3-3 against a 4-1-1-4 formation. It's all about the skill level, hopefully. That better not be a foul, I tell you. Okay, corner kick, please. Yes. That's it. Three players in the middle of the box. Hey! I know what you were planning to do. Phew, Dante. Have hasty clearance. Hey, too much power. Idea is there.
5-2-3.
I don't know, man. I hate the thought of people using 5 defenders. I feel like an asshole if I use it. Go, Messi! What? What to do down the middle for Ronaldo? Gives a childish pass like that. Like literally a pass that a child will do. Where you gonna go? Where you gonna go? Where am I gonna go? When am I gonna go? Ole! Come on, Ronaldo, are you? Oh, what a tackle. Oh, that man, didn't work out at all. Right, relax. Took like 20,000 years to get that cross away. On his assistance. There's no assistance at all. Busquets, what? I'm going to lose to bullshit, man. Because of bullshit, not too bullshit. Difference there. Oh. So bad, so bad. Excuse me. Finally. Wow, why so powerful? I just tapped it a little bit, you know, the two ball. No joke, I literally did tap it just a little bit. Oh, what? Robin? God, Torres' finishing is still decent. Okay, maximum also plus 11. It'll still be single digit. The points gained. Plus 10. That's after a 3 win streak. I score more than 2 goals, I only get plus 10. Alright. But 1 loss, minus 24. Minus 24 to you. All you have to do is lose once. Actually, I'm thinking, what other games do I have? What can I play? I don't know what game I have. I do have 1.5 million. Okay, let's make a plus 4 John Terry. Okay, we're gonna do it. That's the last of my money. This is gonna be the last thing I'm gonna do. Alright. We're gonna play some epic music. Oh, how about that, guys? Is that epic enough for you? Alright. Okay, so we got a plus 3 and plus 2. We're gonna make a plus 4 season 9 John Terry. It's not worth that much, to be honest. No, but I'm doing it for the epicness of this music. Here we go, guys. Plus 4 John Terry. Here we go. And we get. Hey! What? Not even one upgrade pass. Oh yeah. That is just sad. That is sad. That is very sad. No matter what I do, like everything, it's just. Oh well, life goes on. Okay lah, I think now that's all for today. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna stream something different. Let's change games. Actually, I play three games basically. Firstly, FIFA 93. Secondly is Dota 2. And last one is this game called Elite Dangerous. Has any of you heard of Elite Dangerous before? ELITE Dangerous. I'm not gonna spell the whole word, that's too long. It's a space simulator, not really simulator, but flying, exploring, trading, shooting kind of thing. Imagine EVE Online. I'm sure most of you heard of EVE Online, but you actually control the ship with like joystick and everything. So I do have a joystick. And I do have voice commands, so I think I'm gonna try and stream that game, but it is a huge hog on the resources. Okay, but I'm still gonna try nonetheless. Alright, I will. I don't know if it will work. Okay, you know what? I'm just gonna close the gate here. Alright, I'm gonna stop playing FIFA 93. I'm gonna try playing another game. Okay, it's called Elite Dangerous. I have never streamed it before, so it may or may not work. Alright. Okay, Elite Dangerous Launcher, where are you? Okay. Hey, hello! I forgot that this one is the camera on. Okay, never mind. Anyways, I'm like half naked now because it is so goddamn warm. It is so warm here. Alright. So, I'm gonna load this game called Elite Dangerous. I've got a joystick, okay? And Elite Dangerous is this space game, basically, to put in a lack of adjectives. Okay, let's change the gaming one to Elite Dangerous. Alright, ladies and gents, we're gonna play Elite Dangerous. Okay, I know you can't see anything yet because I haven't done the settings for the game. I'm gonna switch this to 1080p because normally I play this game at 1440. Graphics reduce to 1080p. 080, okay, yep. Okay, fresh hit 60. Okay. Hold on. Okay. Let's switch this over here. Just give me a short while, guys. I'm still setting the game up. Alright, hopefully we get this sorted as quickly as possible. Alright. Okay, we're gonna change the game here. Properties. Change to Elite Dangerous. How about that? Alright. Okay. A bit too large. Let's lower the resolution down a little bit. Yes. Yes, guys. This is it. This is Elite Dangerous, guys. I hope you can see it. Okay, I need we change all this back. Okay, there we go. Alright, I'm gonna play without the overlay, okay. I don't know how laggy this will be. Okay, but the graphics are absolutely fantastic on this game. I promise you, it is absolutely fantastic. Alright. Normally I play at 1440p because. But I'm just gonna just put everything at custom first. You know what? No, never mind. Let's put it on high. Can always switch it back to custom later on. Alright, yes. Okay. I just hope. Oh yeah, wait. I still got this point called Voice Attack. I'm gonna load that up. I'm gonna close all these unnecessary programs like Skype and so on. Yep, yep, just quit all those. Right. Okay. Where's my voice attack? Just give me one quick moment, ladies and gentlemen. So once everything is set up, this will be the shit. I promise you that. Okay, listen to this. It's gonna kick ass. Test 1, 2, okay. Okay, hold on. Sorry, I haven't fixed my joystick. I want to play a space game, but I didn't fix the joystick. Stand by. Where's my. Okay, can I fix the joystick there? There we go. Thank you very much. There we go. Run diagnostics.
All systems ready to go.
How about that, guys? Thank you, Astra. Okay. Just give me a short moment, everyone. I don't know how well this game runs while streaming, honestly speaking, with you guys, because I've never played this game while streaming. So we're gonna try everything. All systems check.
Diagnostics done.
Oh, that's easy. Full diagnostic scan.
All onboard components have passed system checks.
Excellent. Thank you very much. Software debugging.
System scan now.
Excellent. Okay, back to the game. Well, this game is called Elite Dangerous. Alright. Right now, I'm playing as a smuggler, basically. Basically, you're control of a ship. So, okay, this is my ship right now. It's called the Asp Explorer. I'm not so sure whether I can activate. How the hell do I activate the camera? I have no clue how to activate the camera. Actually, there's an option here. Graphics. Oh, no, not graphics. I'm sorry. Controls. Something about camera cooling, miscellaneous, classified camera. What is this? Left control plus left out and what? Okay, whatever. Let's hope. Aha! Guide your camera with normal flight controls, alright? Okay, I've never. What? Oh, where's my. Oh, there it is! There's my ship! Hello, hello, hello. If I can just bloody get out. Okay, I don't know how. Alright, you know what? Okay, can I like go down? Nope, never mind. Okay, let's turn it around. Hey, this is my ship, guys. It's called the Asp Explorer. Cool, eh? Not bad, eh? Actually, there's a better way to do that. There's an outfitting here. I do not have any outfits. Okay, so basically this game is a space. I can't really say space simulator. Galaxy map on. Galaxy map.
Displaying map.
There we go. Thank you very much, Astra. Okay, what I have also is this thing called Voice Attack. This program here, very small program. Okay. What it does is basically it recognizes what I say. Okay, I can give it instructions and it will translate those instructions to the game. Okay, so if I want to say something like close galaxy map, okay, I'll just say close galaxy map.
Closing map.
Oops, sorry, I didn't. Close galaxy map.
Closing map.
Hey, there we go. Galaxy map.
Stellar cartography.
Thank you very much. System map.
System map.
Cool, isn't it? Of course, I press a button in order to. It's like a push to talk. So I press a button and it activates. Okay. So right now I'm at this location here, Townshend Orbital. I'm orbiting what is so-called an unexplored star, because I do not have a explorer kind of thing. Okay, but I am trying to go back to my home base, which is called Robigo, which is goddamn far away. Okay, but we'll get there eventually. And yeah, I can get there with fuel tank maximum. Okay, so this is what I'm gonna do. For start, we are going to fly back. Alright? So, I'm gonna launch using my voice controls. Launch.
Initiating. Making checks. Pre-launch diagnostic checks. Preparing now.
Frame rate looks good. I don't know about you guys. Everything looks good. Lights on.
Lights on.
Ready for takeoff. Here we go. Takeoff.
Engines engaged. Landing gear retracted. Commander, you now have the con.
I have the con. Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you, Astra. Let's go. Okay. Alright, so there are a few types of flying here. Right now I'm just flying in regular space, alright? There are three types of modes that you will fly in. Regular space, super cruise, and hyper jump, alright? So every time, we have this thing called the frame shift drive. FrameShift. Frame shift drive. That's like a warp drive if you guys watch sci-fi shows, alright? So every time I got another system, another galaxy locked on, alright? Right now I'm aiming towards this higher D sector, DIIB107, whatever. So every time I got a system locked on and I activate my frame shift drive, I will be able to I'll be able to jump to it using hyperdrive, which is damn cool. Engage drives. Ah shit, I forgot the command for hyperdrive. What? It's been a long time, guys. Let's fly the seasonal. Engage jump drive. There we go. Okay, fine. Okay, got it. I got it, man. Engage jump drive.
Frame shift drive charging.
Hey, how about that? Let's go. We are jumping to the next sector. Let's go. Woo. I love the graphics in this game, honestly. Graphically, this game is amazing. It is so fluid. Look at that, man. Isn't this beautiful? And when we exit right next to the main star of the system. Okay. What's happening now is that I have this thing called fuel scoop where I can refill my tank just by driving as close to the star as possible. The closer I am to the star, the faster, the more fuel I get in my tank, which is useful, you know, because every time I engage the jump drive, it uses a lot of fuel. At the bottom where you see that fuel, 1.83 per hour, okay? And that bar just below that fuel, that's how much fuel I'm using. The blue portion is how much fuel I'm using every jump, okay? So I'm gonna jump to the next one. We're gonna have a lot of jumps, like 20 over jumps for this to go back to our home base, alright? Engage jump drives. Sometimes it's a bit slow, but oh well. Let's go. We're gonna go back to Obigo. I'm actually quite surprised at how well my rig is streaming this game. It's pretty fantastic. Oh god, the next system is behind the star, so I gotta
fuel scooping.
What? Oh shit. Press the wrong button. Okay. Alright. Let's go to Pokomchi. Alright. Here we go. Engage jump drive.
Frameshift drive charging.
Oh shit, shit.
Fuel scooping.
Diagnostic check. Diagnostic checks. Ah shit, what's the command? Run diagnostics. It's not working, okay. Run diagnostics.
Frame shift drive. Wind
mistake.
Now drive sync. Engaging nav lock now. Locking wind mistake. Navigation. 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 Navigation.
Jump drive synced. Slaving navigation is being converted to nav lock engaging.
Grand diagnostics.
Diagnostics done.
So I was trying to type out some stuff. You know what I should do? I should on voice tech shortcuts off. There we go. Okay, there we go. Engage drives. Engage jump drives.
Engaging jump drive. There we go.
Right. We have a lot of jumps to make. A lot of jumps to make. About 25 jumps in total. Go back to our home base. So what I do in this game, there are a lot of things I can do in this game. Actually, a lot of how it's best to describe this game is that it's a mile wide but inches deep. What it means is that there's a lot of things for you to do, but all the things that you want to do are kind of superficial at the moment. Because this game, you know, was actually a Kickstarter project. It was very successful, but I don't know, a lot of people were disappointed with the game because it got released in an unfinished state. It was very polished, it looked beautiful, it plays beautifully, everything was great about it, but there's nothing to do in the game when it first came out. Literally, there was nothing to do. All you can do is trade some stuff, shoot a few enemies, you know, engage in some mining, which were very, very unprofitable when it first came out. So yeah, that was about last year or so. It's about a year old plus in its so-called released state, 1.0 state. Right now it's in patch number 1.6, but honestly speaking, it's still nowhere as complete as it can be. Right, so there's a lot of things for you to do. That's why it's a mile wide. The game is a mile wide because you can do whatever you want in this game. But it is only inches deep. The game feels boring after a while because you do the same thing, a lot of grinding. Okay, this thing, it just refuses to move. It's fully charged. Should automatically go. Are we going? There we go. Some lag in the network probably. Okay. So what I'm doing right now is I'm being a long-range smuggler. There are some smuggling missions that I can do, where I become basically Han Solo and I travel light years across the galaxy. And the galaxy, it's literally the real world galaxy. If you look up at the sky in the real world and look at all the stars are mapped here. Okay. It's absolutely fantastic. Something happened with the game, I don't know what. I'll show you the galaxy map when we land at our station. Actually, you know what? When we exit this jump, I'll show you the galaxy map. Not sure how big this is. There are billions and billions of star galaxies. Every single one you can visit. Okay. Let's engage jump drive. Galaxy map.
Galaxy map.
I'm gonna zoom out. You can visit every single dot here. You see this all this? You can visit every single dot. Every single one is a visitable, you know, galaxy or star or star system. It is huge. It is huge. Especially when you go nearer down the middle, into the middle of the Milky Way. There are so many stars, billions of stars, each one possibly with at least one planet. Some star systems even have multiple stars, multiple planets. It's crazy, it's huge, this place. Right, so I don't think we'll ever be able to completely visit every single planet or every single star system. It's too huge. Right, so while we're going, we're now here, we're trying to make all the way out here. You gotta go somewhere in this district here where I'm circling with my mouse. Still a few jumps, about 7 or so. It's a long way to go. Alright. scoop a little bit more fuel. Actually, by right, we can just, you know, go from where we started to go Beagle, our home base. Engage jump drive. We can go in just one, you know, one turn without needing to refuel ever, because I have lots and lots of fuel in my ship. I fitted it with a lot of fuel tanks, so this is a very long range capable ship. This, there are plenty of ships in Elite Dangerous. There are like, I don't know, 20, 30 ships maybe total. Some ships are best suited for combat, some ships are best suited for trading. Other ships are really good for exploration. The ship that I have is called the ASP Explorer, ASP, ASP Explorer. It is a multi-purpose ship. You can do, it is great at everything, basically. Not the best, but very good at everything, a lot of things. Engage jump drive. Engage jump drive. Sometimes voice attack doesn't really work, but it's pretty cool. Okay, so so this ship of mine, ASP Explorer, it is decent at trading because it has quite a large cargo hold. It is decent at fighting. You can fit it with a lot of weapons and it can do pretty well at fighting as well, whether it's against AI ships or against other commander controlled ships. You know, FO3 players are called managers, Elite Dangerous players are called commanders. Commanders of the ship. How cool is that? And of course, I'm Commander Eve as well. Engage jump drive. How far are we? Galaxy map. Galaxy map.
Displaying map.
Yeah, what about 1, 2, 4 or so? 4 jumps to go until we reach our home base.
4, 3, 2, 1, engage.
It can get a little bit quiet in this game, you know. As I mentioned, the entire Mercury is huge, and while there are thousands and thousands of Elite Dangerous players, okay, the galaxy is just too wide, too far. If you want to meet somebody, you gotta go to a place where that's, you know, like, that's a little bit more active, with a lot more players, more popular stations. I'm not gonna bore you with a list of what are the popular stations and all that, but yeah, it explains why our radar is so empty and devoid of people.
Frameship drive charging.
Oh man, it's on the other side of this star. So I gotta
fuel scooping.
Oh, how about that? Oh! Doesn't that look beautiful? That's our ship right here. That's the star. Let's go back.
Frameship drive charging.
Let's go. Let's go to the next station.
4, 3, 2, 1, engage.
Should be near our ship. our ship lah. We should be nearing our destination pretty soon. Not that far away. Hopefully, Robigo is actually the next station. It's next system. Engage jump drive. Engage jump drive. Okay, anyway, it's not really listening. Engage jump drive. Engage jump drive.
Friendship drive.
That is such a failure. Here we are. Robigo system. This is my home base because there are a lot of smuggling missions available here. That is a commander, isn't it? Huh. Okay. We need to go to Robigo Mines. Lock destination. It's actually this way here.
Fuel scoop disengaged.
Right. How I know is that see this radar, you see that blue dot there on the left on that circle where I'm targeting right now? That shows my destination. If I were, I've already logged on to Robigo Mines, which is our station. If I were to aim up, look at how the blue dot goes down. Oh shit, interdicted. This is a minigame here, that means somebody is locking on to me right now and I have to escape his interdiction. It's basically something like an interception. He's trying to lock on to me and trying to, you know, hijack me or whatever. Okay, that was weird, that glitched out. So in order to win this game, I got to aim at this escape vector for as much as possible, which currently I'm doing pretty well at. Gotta get back there. Quite alright. Escape vector is getting away from me. This is a long drawn out battle, but you know, somebody's locked onto me. I gotta try and escape. I'm almost there. I'm losing again. Oh my god, he's beating me. My goodness, this is a very long drawn out battle. Yeah, come on Zedek, come on, you can do it. There we go. It's something like a tug of war game, honestly speaking. I've won. All right I can go back now. When that happens, the enemy will drop out of hyperspace. What we're in right now is called super cruise, where we engage our friendship drive and we're running around in the system in super cruise mode. Okay, as I mentioned at the start, there are three types of speed or space travel. One is the regular space flights, another is called super cruise, where we engage the frame shift drive, and another is a hyper jump, where we saw earlier we're going from system to system. All these dots you see are actually other ships, and you see that incoming large disc with a blue ball in the middle, that's actually a planet. That's called Robigo. And the station we're going to is right next to this station. Robigo planet. Looks a little bit like Saturn. Or Neptune, rather. Look at that. Isn't that beautiful? Honestly speaking, I'm just gonna... That is a planet, guys. Honestly. It's fantastic. What? Am I being interdicted or what? I have no clue. I have the sound, but it says interdiction failure. No clue what's happening. That's fine. That's fine by me. Safe disengage ready. Destination mark engage. That means I managed to reach the station here. Alright. Now just to show you. This is Robigo. This is called Planet of Robigo. Okay. Alright, how do I... Okay, alright, that's my ship right there. I'm twirling. I don't know why I'm twirling. I should steady myself back. Okay. Alright. Steady. On zero, please. Thank you very much. And I'm gonna... Let's zoom out a little bit. This is my ship. It's called the Asp Explorer. Isn't that beautiful? And that's the planet of Robigo. I'm gonna zoom out a little bit. There's my ship. Let's go, Beagle. Alright, and behind us is the station that we want to go. If you can turn. Where is it? Ah, there it is. Well, Beagle Mines. That's the station that we want to go. Alright, we're going to get out of this view. We're going to turn. And we are going to go to a Beagle Mines. Oh, I'm going the wrong way. I'm going away from a Beagle Mines. Okay. That's where we want to go. Post. Alright. Okay. Request docking permission.
Docking request denied.
Denied? Whoa, 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 whoa. Hold up. Why is it denied? There are too many players here? There's nobody here. Oh, there is somebody here actually. Request docking permission. Still cannot. Well, this is a small platform here. There's only a few landing spaces, as you can see by those lit up spaces in orange. Those are the landing spots currently is being used. You can see in the radar here. Empty squares mean it's a real life player like me. Basically, somebody is actually here. Alright, we can look over at our contacts page. Alright. We need to scan the guy. Like this one here. You can see the details on the left hand side. Ooh, that guy is actually a criminal because he's under Lawless. Rabia Puka is his name. Okay, driving this ship called an Adder. It's a small ship. Alright, you can see there. Making a quick U-turn. Going to launch pretty soon, I think. It's launching, so we can go and request docking clearance, I believe. Request docking permission.
Requesting docking clearance.
Oops. Request docking permission.
Request for docking sent.
Okay, never mind. You know what? I just manually.
Docking request denied.
Still denied. That means there's somebody here. Alright, the other guy here is going off as well. There's a python. Now look there at the left side. Commander Hobson's choice. Now the fact that he has the word commander, CMDR stands for commander, that means he's an actual person. Just like me, he's an actual commander, he's an actual player. Another way you can see is that on the radar. Alright, it's an empty square. See that empty square? Whereas the square nearest to the triangle signifies me. The square nearest to me indicates an AI ship. The square that is at the top of the circle indicates an actual commander, an actual player. Right, and that's the one right in front of us. We're gonna try and get clearance to land this thing again. Right. Request docking permission.
Requesting docking bay.
Nope.
Docking request denied.
Still.
Docking request denied. Docking request denied.
That is strange. Alright, so. Well, what to do? Somebody is there, so we gotta wait. Although I don't see anybody there at all. Strange. Request docking permission.
Request
docking permission.
Docking request denied.
Still denied. Okay, you know what? Galaxy map. Galaxy map.
Stellar cartography.
Okay, so we are at this place called Robigo. Okay. We're gonna zoom out all the way. This is where I am. This is the entire Milky Way. As I mentioned before, every single dot you see here, I can visit. Every single dot represents a star system. What is a star system? System map. System map. Goodness me. System map. I can't activate system map here. System map. System map.
System cartography.
There we go, finally. Oh, I have to see system map on. Okay, no wonder. This is the system of Robigo. As you can see here at the top left, it's called Robigo. Alright. Quite a lot of information here. Luckily for us, this is a small system. One big star in the middle. Actually, this is pretty small. Alright, we also have a rocky belt. Two rocky belts, in fact. And finally, one small outpost that is orbiting this star. Now, what I like about this outpost and why I made it my current home base at the moment is that, you know, there are a lot of smuggling operations available there. Oh, looks like something's open. Request docking permission. Request a docking permission. Excuse me.
Docking request denied.
Still denied. I don't know why. Honestly speaking, I have no idea why. It's a hauler there. A hauler is one of those very small ships designed for hauling, basically. It's a trader ship. There are plenty of ships actually available in this game. 20 odd or so. Request docking permission. Still denied. I don't know how many times you're gonna... Honestly guys, I don't know how long we're gonna wait. Lights on.
Lights on.
Lights on.
Lights on.
There we go. Look at that, guys. Look at the detail. Look at the detail. It's amazing. There's a commander. He's using a Python. Now, Python is a very, very big ship. Well, not the biggest. But still large. Try and see if we can zoom in as close as possible. That's one of the ships that you can use, guys. It's called a Python. Alright, this one is actually controlled by an actual commander. Alright. This ship is bigger than ours, slightly bigger. If I'm not mistaken, it's one of those multi-purpose ships with... leaning slightly towards the fighting side. Alright, there's a Python right in front of us there in white. Okay, now there's one more ship over here. Smaller one. It's called a hauler. It's a really tiny ship, very cute ship. Okay. Okay, there you go. This is called a hauler. It's basically a... Oh, good. It's taking off, but it's a bit too small because we need a medium landing pad, which is like that size over there in front of us. This is a small one. Let's take a look at this hauler, maybe you can follow it.
Friendship charge detected.
Alright, so this is how it looks like, you know, when they're charging up for their jump. Alright, you can hear the sound. It just builds up and it's going to go anytime soon. Here we go, look at that. Oh my god, it's gonna jump. Oof. How about that? That is fantastic. Now we gotta find our... There we go. Request docking permission. request. Still denied. Now what some people do at this point normally is that they leave. Alright. They basically exit the game. Join an open, no, not open play, join a solo play session. Land and then restart an open play session. Okay. There are two types of play here. Okay, if we go to the main menu and we start a game, there's solo, where it's basically single player mode. You still need to be connected to the internet so that you can upload all the data from your single player expeditions. And open play, say current game mode, open play. Open play means everybody is playing on the server. Okay, basically. And you are vulnerable for attacks by other commanders. One day I wish to be a Lord Commander. My watch has ended. Okay. What am I supposed to do here? What is it called? Request docking permission. Request docking permission. Oh dear. Request docking permission.
Docking requested. Denied.
Still denied. Okay, you know what? Do I have it? We're gonna quit to the main menu. We're gonna restart. Are we allowed to? I don't know. Are we allowed to? Yes, we are. Okay, so we're gonna start. Gonna start a solo play. Alright. We're gonna land the ship. I'm gonna exit solo play. There we are. A little bit, gain some extra speed, get closer to God People Minds. Request docking permission.
Seeking permissions. Docking request granted.
There we go. Let's land this ship now. Landing gear down.
The gear is down and locked.
Lights on.
Lights on. Landing gear deployed.
Now with a joystick, it's a lot easier to land the thing. When you get close enough, you know, a landing assist thing will come out here, a guide, and just slowly inch your way, slowly inch your way down. I overshot it.
Docking successful.
There you go.
Engines
docked.
Disengaged.
Enter the hangar. How cool is that? Lights off.
Lights off.
And we are inside the hangar of Robigo Mines, our home base. Right. I'm gonna activate solo play now. Exit to main menu and activate solo play. Not solo play, sorry.
Open play.
The multiplayer aspect of the game. Alright, there we are. We're in the multiplayer server for Beagle Minds. Alright. Let's go into Starport Systems and we'll see what other available things that we can do here. There's nothing much. I can't. This is just a small outpost, so I can't like refit my ship or what. I'll need a bigger outpost for that. Hopefully, we'll land in a bigger outpost. Alright, let's go and go to the bulletin board where all the deliveries and all the missions can be found. I'm a smuggler, so all these shadow deliveries. Look at that. CR means credits. So if I complete this shadow deliveries mission, I get 2.618 million credits. If I finish this one here selected, I can get 2.3 million credits. Let's see where this goes. I just need to deliver, alright, to the target system of Yaringo, which is 339 light years away. I can do that in one fuel tank. And deliver it to this station called Al Saud City. I'm delivering slaves. I'm delivering 5 of them. The problem is, these slaves are prohibited at Al Saud City. I go there and I'm not careful and my ship gets scanned, the mission will fail, right? individually, 5 slaves, it doesn't get me anything at all, honestly speaking, right? I have 8 hours, 7 inches, I have more than enough time for that. I'll accept that. Alright. Now, I also have another mission here. Going to TT-58343. We're looking for Jendrasic port. Same thing as well. These slaves, the cargo, are prohibited at Jendrasic port, so you have to be careful there. The mission will fail if the ship is scanned. Alright, we will not be, you know, we wouldn't explode or self-destruct. But if you try to sell slaves at that point, chances are we won't get anything at all. Right? Not every location can accept slaves. Okay, I'm gonna accept that as well. Okay. Okay, now I have a few slaves to sell. Alright, because all I need are 16 slaves. Oh no, I don't have anything to sell actually, my bad. Okay, I do need to refuel everything. Get the commodities market. Okay, nothing there. Okay, excellent, excellent. Okay, let's take a look at our transactions here. I know this one is shorter, right? No, this is the other one. This one's shorter. Yaringo. Okay, open galaxy map. We're going to go into Yaringo. Go into the system map of Yaringo. And this is how Yaringo system looks like. It's a binary system. Let me see, it has 2 stars inside there. And these are all the planets that orbit the first one here. Yaringo A is a star. Alright, there is a an outdoor world with a human breathable atmosphere and indigenous life. Basically, it's an Earth-like world. Yeah, there we go, Earth-like. And the target we need to deliver our South City is orbiting this Earth-like world, Yaringo A3. So, plot the route to this destination. Alright. This is fantastic. Look at that, we are here, we need to go all the way there, it's very far away. Okay, now if you guys are wondering, no, not Earth, Sol.
Frameship drive synced.
This is home. This is home, Sol. Here's a system map for the star system we are on. It's called Sol, otherwise called the Sun. This is Mercury. The year right now is 3302, as stated at the top left. It's actually 19 May 3302. 1,300 years in the future, or so, give or take. Alright. Earth has 3 stations orbiting it. It's called the Mikhail Gorbachev Station, nicknamed after the last Soviet president of the Soviet Union, who initiated, you know, the basically the downfall of the Soviet Union. He didn't know it back then. We have Li Qingzhao Station. I'm sure he's a very, very important character in Chinese history. I'm very sorry, I'm not so sure who this guy is. And lastly, of course, Abe Lincoln System. Abraham Lincoln. Apparently one of the most renowned and respected American presidents ever to have been in charge of the United States. This is Earth. This is our world. But now we have 1,000 years in the future, we have terraformed Mars. It's now an outdoor world with a human breathable atmosphere and indigenous life. How they had indigenous life, I'm not so sure. Evolution. Ladies and gentlemen, the atmosphere is far from chemical equilibrium. As a result, this world has been terraformed. And he actually has a system pula. He actually has a station orbiting it. In fact, we have a station orbiting the moon. It's called Galileo Station. Cool. In fact, Jupiter has Io, and Columbus Station is revolving around it. Titan City is quite big actually. Look at that, very large population. It has, what's the population here? It doesn't say. Okay, oh, never mind. Pluto, Charon, Dragon. Oh, whoa, 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 I didn't know that. I didn't know we could do that. Okay. Cool. Very interesting, very cool. Okay, I don't know why that happened early on, but mine. Okay, that was interesting. What the heck was that? What's with Chagan? How? Why could I do that with Chagan? Whoa! What in the world is this? I don't know what this is about, guys. As clueless as you guys are. No other team can do that? Okay. Whatever. Alright, we're gonna go back. We have our missions to deliver. Okay. This should take about an hour or so. We're starting at 6:37. Zulu time. Let's go. Launch. That was anticlimactic. Launch.
Initiating. Making checks.
Gun diagnostics.
Launch diagnostics. Initiating scan of onboard components now.
That resets everything. When I say launch, gun diagnostics, resets everything to zero. Take off.
Engaged.
It's going to be a long trip, guys. About 15 minutes or so of jumping.
Frameshift
drive. Here we go. Look at the top left. Somebody is actually tracking us. Miguel da Costa. That's a comms chat.
Here it
is. Look at that. Good job, I found your hard work track down. That means he wants something out of me. He's not gonna get it.
4, 3, 2, 1,
Actually, I'm thirsty as hell. I need a drink. I like lots of chocolate ice cream. Sugar is killing me. No, Miguel da Costa. I'm not gonna follow you from down wherever you. One man.
4, 3,
Frameshift drive charging.
Looking star here.
Fuel scooping.
Forgot what class this is. Really beautiful.
Frameshift drive charging.
Somebody's on my tail. Quickly, quickly, get out! No! Ship trajectory, what? Shield boosters.
Frameship drive charging.
Oh, things are failing left, right, center. That's alright.
Engage.
Right, we escaped. Cool.
charging. Frameshift drive charging.
Wow, this is huge!
Fuel
Holy
system.
Shit, this star is huge! Look at the map! Look at the model of that star, it's crazy, man! Doodle-a.
Frameshift drive charging.
Okay, good, we're here. Finally here.
Frameshift drive charging.
Yeah, we've reached the system of Yagengu. Now we need to go to El Sawit City. Finally.
Fuel scoop disengaged.
Let's go, El Sawit City. Earth-like? Oh, that looks beautiful actually. That actually looks damn nice. Look at that world. Look at that. It's so beautiful. We're gonna go and land in, or not land, disengage our jump drive in between the planet and the station, because that will enable us to face the station entry point directly. Disengage. All right. Okay, we didn't really do it correctly, but hey, that's fine. Request docking clearance. Request docking permission.
Request sent. Docking request granted.
There we go. We got to land as fast as possible. Landing gear.
Landing gear up.
Lights on.
Landing gear deployed.
Lights on. Check to your bay number. Check again.
Docking successful. Engines disengaged.
And we have arrived. If we arrive at El Sawit City, let's deliver the cargo and get the $2.6 million. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Alright, cool. Now we have another delivery to go to. We need to go to Gentrosic Port. I don't know where that is. Oh, it's just about 2 jumps away. Not that far. Yeah, about 2 jumps away, or 3 jumps away rather. That's alright. Okay, let's go. Alright, I'm gonna show you how my ship looks like. Okay. Because finally there's an outfitting station. This is the ASP Explorer. This is my ship. This is how it looks like from outside. What do I have? I have guns. I have lots of guns. I got this cannon here. Got this cannon there. It's a medium cannon. I've got 4 small pulse lasers. Laser weapons. Looks pretty damn cool. Shield boosters. It's basically I've got massive shields, but I increase it by 3 times. Alright. And this is my loadout. Alright, I got 164 unit cargo rack, the biggest one here. Got fuel tanks all the way, because this will enable me to go very, very far. It doesn't say what's my maximum one at the moment, right? In a future update, they will say how far that we can go in one fuel tank, in one sitting without having. Alright. So yeah, that's how my ship looks like now, and we are gonna go. We're gonna go launch.
Initiating. Making checks. Pre-launch diagnostic checks.
Run diagnostics.
Preparing now.
Run diagnostics. Diagnostic checks. Doesn't work. Never mind. Run diagnostics.
Diagnostics.
Thank
Stand
you.
By. Confirmed.
Ship released. Engines engaged.
Landing gear up.
Ladder gear retracted.
Loitering is a crime. Punished for
crime. Look at that acceleration. Whoa. Whoops. Oh, I clicked that a little bit, but that's alright. Have to run as fast as possible for the system scan. Let's boost out all.
Frameshift drive charging.
couple of space jumps away. Our last target destination. Last one here. That's our end station.
Fuel scooping.
No need to fuel scoop.
Fuel scoop disengaged. Frameshift drive charging.
Jurassic ports.
Fuel scooping. Fuel scoop disengaged.
There are people chasing after me. Holy hell, 1,500 light years away. Light seconds away. It'll take some time. Whoa, what is that? Okay, looks like I'm winning. What is that? I glitched out. That's fine by me. Happy for that. Glitched out. Oh, another big world. Coming its way at the speed of light. Trying to land in between the planet and the station sometimes can be quite a challenge. Wow, that is so dark. Can't see anything in that port. Request docking permission.
Requesting docking clearance.
Docking request granted.
Lights on.
Lights on.
Landing gear up.
Retracting docking modules.
Landing gear down, actually. Oh, coming in too fast. Coming in too fast.
Landing gear deployed.
Just right here. Done with the... Oh, there's actually an outfitting station here. Alright, guys. Alright, I think I'm gonna end it right here. It's 3 a.m. in the morning where we're from here. It's from Singapore. So, I hope you guys enjoyed this slightly different change. I know that since the start of the channel's creation, I've been casting and playing nothing but FO3. Hopefully, some of you now know what Elite Dangerous are. Yes, and this is what I play as well. It's a really fun game. If you like space, like sci-fi, you would have heard of this game already. And yeah, I will really recommend you to give it a try. It's a really fun game if you know how to play it using a joystick thing. So thanks everybody for joining me here on the stream. And I hope to catch you guys next time. Alright, most likely 2 days time, Saturday. Saturday night, we'll continue our road to 800 points in 3. Alright, so have a good night, everybody. Bye bye.